Many people will live their baptism living the life of Christ, following his teachings, listening to his sermons and his parables, even experiencing his wonders and miracles. And then some will be able to take it an extra step and live his passion, embracing with patience and resignation and peace the things that come their way, falling and rising again and again on the way to Calvary, and even being crucified with Jesus and dying his death. And some will take it an extra step further and live his risen life, being fundamentally a joyful person who loves peace and loves to give peace and bring people into communion with God. But I think very few people really understand or attempt to live the ascended life with Christ in the Father. Many people know Jesus, they know the Holy Spirit, but they don't know their own Father. And life, the Paschal mystery and the Christian life is incomplete unless it has become ascended into the Father, to know him tenderly and confidently as Abba, the one who loves you and who can elevate everything about you, especially the parts of you that tend to be earthly, your flesh, making your heart set in heaven, giving you confidence in human relationships that the real purpose for them is for heavenly communion. The person to help us do all of this, of course, is our Blessed Mother Mary. She lifts our minds to our Father by living her daughterhood of the Father as a beloved daughter, reminding us, as Good Mother does, of our Father's love. I'm Father Sam, and this is a Medley Minute.